Hey y'all, it's Nathan. It's September 11th, 2023. It is the 23rd anniversary of 9/11 in 2001. And it's been 50 years to this day that Neem Khor Oli Baba left his body. As he said that day, "I'm leaving Central Jail." He called this world Central Jail. I find it interesting that the quote attacks, unquote, happened on an anniversary of this very well-known Maharaji's Mahasamadhi, the great sleep, the great awakening, to go into the great Samadhi. It's really interesting when you think of all the connections. It looks like a tapestry to me, that everything comes, is being sewn in. I don't know, I feel like we've done this before. I feel like we lived our lives in the past, the ones we're living right now, and something has come and resurrected our consciousness and is going back through our past, and we're doing it again. That's what I think deja vu is, why so many of us have it. It's because we did do this before. We did say this before. This is a resurrection of that life. And when we get that, we're changing the outcome. We won't have the same ending this time. This is what I'm getting. And it's going to be a happy ending, not an unhappy ending. But it's not our real life. This is a renewal or rebirth of that experience with technology. So imagine a place, a realm where humans thrived and were extremely advanced in their knowledge and awareness of science and everything else. They could create a simulated version of what we lived in. You know, so are we being resurrected from the dead? And this is this how it happens? You're awakened. You see your life over again. You're back in your body. Da, 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 da. But ever so often, wait a minute, she said that before. And I just sat, you remember the first time. That's what I'm thinking. I mean, this is a theory I have. Just a theory, just something I wanted to share in case it means anything to anybody. But what if this is how we're resurrected? We got to go through it again to a certain point. And our endings are changed. Say we were all, you know, destroyed in some catastrophe or whatever the ending was of us, however our lives ended. Is this a representation of that, to awaken the soul that was part of that personality that lived that life? And is that your resurrected life? Is that where what you take into, you go back and you undo any mistakes you made that were big ones, and you clear your conscience and let go of all the things that are holding you behind in this realm, this experience, and know that you will take your personality and everything will go with you, including a new body. I mean, if that's where this all this is headed, then I'm count me in. You know, but I have a feeling this I've had the music too loud. It'll probably get a strike. Well, we'll see. If it doesn't get a strike, that's a miracle. Okay, just wanted to check in with all y'all and see what was going on this September 11th, 2023. It's also ABBA's 50th anniversary. Isn't that interesting? ABBA, and then BABBA is an anagram of ABBA. And he died when the year they made their first record together. Like, what if BABBA is responsible for ABBA? Like, he gave them their talent and brought them together for a purpose. Like, his avatar. Okay, BABBA's avatar after he died was the group ABBA. He was four people. That would be really wild and fun. Wouldn't that be funny if that came to pass? I think it would. All right, I saw the albino skunk out there tonight, so I'm feeling blessed. Love you. Mean it.